Hi everyone, my name is Mike from your Cheadle, and this video is going to be taking a look at something called an L-sit, which is a really great core strengthening exercise, and it does technically appear in your standard vinyasa yoga practice if you jump through with straight legs. It happens at the end of that movement. So this is the L-sit. Start off with both legs straight. Hands in front of the hips, spread the fingers out, draw the navel in, take a deep breath in, and lift. And then back down. Also, what you're thinking about is tensing the legs slightly. That should happen also automatically, that the legs tense a little bit as well. So, there's a few different ways that you can also modify the posture to build up strength towards this full version of it. Blocks are also pretty handy, so you can take the blocks in front of the hips. Make sure your hands are not at the edge of the block, right to the centre. Again, same thing. Tense the stomach, take a deep breath in, press the palms as hard as you can down to the floor, and lifting yourself up. And back down. If it still doesn't quite happen with blocks, there's also a few other ways that you can build up strength towards this movement. Another good way you can do this is if you have the legs out straight, you take the left foot a little bit off the floor, hands again in front of the hips, and try to slide the hips back and hold for about 3 breaths with the left foot lifted, and then back down. You can also try that on the right hand side, so lift the right foot up, kind of slide the left heel back, send the hips back, press the palms down, 3 breaths or so, and then back down. Once you feel that you can become proficient with just the one foot lifted, you can try where you keep your feet on the floor, but you send the hips back, so kind of like this as well. And relaxed. Okay, and then really great ways to help you build up core strength and shoulder stability, and eventually the practice that will help you to lead up towards the full L-sit position. Okay, well I hope you found this video useful, and thank you very much for watching. Namaste.